Go ahead, Carla.
Carla Jimenez with the Kentucky New Era. So how would you characterize success of the mission as just happened?
Well, I'm very, very proud of what our soldiers did over in Afghanistan. And this was a very important time, really, in the history of Afghanistan, because during this last year, the Afghan security forces took the lead for security and regional commandees for the first time. And during this time, they were fully responsible for the security. And during this fighting season, the Afghan security forces believe that they defeated the enemy, and I tend to agree.
Next, go ahead.
Sir, how does it feel to be home?
This division, unlike any other place I've been, and you saw it today, they're all out there in the cold weather. They're always here, they always support us, and it's really been a better place to serve the United States Army.
Brett,
do you
have a question? Go ahead.
Brett Barrington, the Associated Press. I know you've only been home a couple hours, back on the USO a while, but what is with all the changes and things going on with the Army, what does the future hold for the 101st as the size of the force changes?
Well, I think that, you know, that the Army of the country is always going to need a highly trained, disciplined, and fit air assault force. And the 101st Airborne Division has a very proud history. It's one of the forces that's always called upon to do the toughest jobs, and I expect that to be that way in the future. And although maybe, as far as the division is concerned, that you know, we may not know where the next rendezvous with destiny is going to be, but I'm sure there's going to be one.
What should the soldiers and the families take from this mission?
Well, I think what the soldiers and the families ought to be real proud of what they did during this mission, because it was a transition in Afghanistan. Really, you know, we were there last time, we did most of the fighting. Now the Afghans are securing their country. And really what they've done is they've given the Afghan people and the Afghan children an opportunity for a future, a bright future, and that's what they should take away from it.
Any other questions? Go ahead.
Okay, thanks, great to be home.